Hi, my name's Luke Holden. Today we're going to be teaching you how to make farfalle, or as it's sometimes known, bow tie pasta. Farfalle is commonly known as a bow tie pasta, and for this we want to use a cutter again, about a 75 cutter, and again we're using the rolled pasta sheet, rolled to a thickness of number 3. For the farfalle, it's as simple as put your index finger there and bring the pasta together, pinch in the middle, just that little shape. We have a little sheet of farfalle.